To start or stop device management wireless application protocol service in Windows 11 Home, right-click on Start menu icon and then select Computer Management. Next, click or tap Services and Applications drop-down menu, select Services. Scroll down the screen, find Device Management Wireless Application Protocol. And then right-click on Device Management Wireless Application Protocol, WMAP Push Basic Routing Service. And then select Start to Start or select Stop to Stop. Routers Wireless Application Protocol, WMAP Pass Push Messages received by the device and synchronizes device management sessions. Okay, thank you for watching. Have a nice day.